This is a test, because my recording keeps on literally corrupting the first entirety of the video, and then it only has 1 second of footage and audio that actually is watchable and usable, so I have to upload it to YouTube, then download it again, so that's fun as hell.